Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Ian Cotter. These are your headlines from around the fleet. The Navy would like to congratulate the men and women of the United States Marine Corps as they celebrate their 239th birthday on November 10th. The United States Marine Corps was established in 1775 to augment naval forces in the Revolutionary War. Together, the Navy and Marine Corps have formed one of the mightiest seagoing forces in history. Navy Personnel Command recently updated the Enlisted Early Transition Program to reduce overmanned ratings within the Navy. The update opens up 521 quotas across 11 different ratings, pay grades, year group combinations, and Navy enlisted classifications. See if you can apply for the Enlisted Early Transition Program. Visit the Navy Personnel Command website.